The components used in electric circuits are an electric cell, a battery or combination of cells, plug key, or switch, open, switch, closed. A wire joint, wires crossing without joining, electric bulb, a resistor, variable resistance, or rheostat, ammeter, voltmeter, and capacitor. Based on these components, connection circuits are classified into two types, that is series and parallel circuits.